solo sogno all'orizzonte e mancano le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre. Mostrar tutto il mio cuore che è acceso, chiudi dentro me la luce che ho incontrato per strada.
Sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole. Io sì lo so che sei con me, tu mia luna, tu sei qui con me. Mio sole, tu sei qui con me.
Silva to lead us, and she is our student council president. Please stand for the flag salute. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Now you may take your seats. Thank you, Monique. Good morning, Councilman Rothman, parents, guests, teachers, and students. Welcome to our Happy Trails ceremony to honor and promote these sixth grade students. After 7 years of academic preparation, it is my pleasure to facilitate this ceremony and successfully bridge these students to junior high. Today, my message is very simply, I believe, as I reflected upon one of my favorite songs, the greatest love of all are the children. I believe that every child here was planned and anticipated to make our future a better place. I believe you students can achieve your goals and blossom into strong and productive citizens if you just believe in yourself. I believe despite life challenges or a change in your life or the appearance of barriers, you will succeed. I believe life is not about winning or losing. It's about the journey that you take is the most important, the road you stay on, the ups and the downs, and how you manage the unpredictable roadblocks. The experience of life will strengthen your character, values, and choices. So I say to you students, don't worry about what others think and say. Remember, you are unique. You matter. You are valued. Believe in yourself. Dream big. And to the adults in this room, as we say goodbye to our dear sixth graders, teach, model, and lead the way for these children. Remember to acknowledge the beauty and the talents our children possess. Be proud of your child and tell them they are loved. Help these children to find the strength within themselves. In closing, I believe the children are truly our future. Each student has a potential to go to college, develop a talent, and will represent us one day in the White House. Sixth graders, don't forget, you are the best in the West. So go forth, believe in yourself, and become tomorrow's leaders. Thank you. And now our band, under the leadership of Mr. Craig Sinstock, we'll play three selections to honor our sixth graders.
Thank you.
introduce someone who doesn't really need to be introduced, but our one and only Councilman Elliot Rothman.
It's great to be here today, Redshills, Rattlers, parents, teachers, graduating class of 2008. Oh, congratulations. Oh, very proud. Take a moment out, reflect on all the hard work you've done. Be thankful for this day. Thank your teachers. Thank your parents. Actually, you know what? Turn around and thank your parents. Now's a good time to do it, because without their support, this day would not have occurred. Remember, you're today's learners and tomorrow's leaders. And what an exciting time. Leaders in technology, in business, in finance, in education, leaders that are going to be running our government. With the foundation you have received here at Ranch Hills, I'm sure you're going to go on to higher education. Most Ranch Hills students, I'm sure, and I would say looking out at this class, are going to be college-bound students. I'm looking forward to the day to see you all grown up as young men and women. But right now, enjoy the day, because it's truly yours. You've earned it. You worked hard for it. Congratulations, 2008.
And now the next part of the program is our Happy Trail Tributes. It includes all our grades, kindergarten through fifth grade. And under the direction of Mrs. Tenning and Mrs. Olerdorf, we will now have the kindergarten tribute.
Sit and read. I like to watch my TV too. And when it's time for bed,
grade level to pay tribute is our first grade classes, and they are led by Mrs. Wozni, Mrs. England, and Mrs. Magnum. Thank you, first grade. And now our second grade classes will come to pay tribute, and they are led by Mrs. Scott, Mrs. Fletcher, Mrs. Little, and Mrs. Okita. Absolutely adorable. And now coming in to pay tribute is our third grade classes, led by Mrs. Petty Palmer and Mrs. Avila.
We're grade and we're sorry to say.
Standing next to pay tribute is our fourth graders, and they are led by Mr. Kennedy and Mrs. Keach today. That Western spirit. And now I'd like to bring to you our fifth grade class to play their tribute. And their teachers are Mrs. Gonzalez and Mr. Cole.
The brand.
Thank you, fifth grade. That was really nice. And it was nice to see the enthusiasm for the outgoing sixth graders, camaraderie that you have for your incoming class coming up. At this time, it's not on your program, but it's really important, and we wanted to share it with our family and friends, some special recognitions of our sixth grade class. First of all, I want to acknowledge Lawrence Taylor. So come up, please, Lawrence. Lawrence was the one and only sixth grade student here who had perfect attendance for 7 years. His parents took really good care of him. So he got his certificate yesterday, but I wanted to acknowledge him because that is really miraculous. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Taylor, for getting your son to school every day. The next acknowledgement and award is Citizenship Award. Each third grade teacher was asked to choose two students. So these kids really went above and beyond to be recognized as special citizens in their classes. From Mrs. Hill's class, I'd like to applaud for Clarissa Aben. From Mrs. Hill's class to be recognized for citizenship is Robert Verdugo. The two students recognized for citizenship from Mr. Martinez's class are Viviana Zamora. Chris Yee. The two citizens from Mrs. Siegel's class are Gabriel Gonzalez and Brooke Miller. So congratulations not only to these students, but you parents who raised fine young women and men here. Thank you. The next set of awards are for outstanding academic achievement. These students had good grades and also did well on their standardized achievement test. So we have several students from representing all three classes. From Mrs. Hill's class this morning, I'd like to recognize Georgiana Bordas. Also from Mrs. Hill's class, Lucy Liu. And the third one from Mrs. Hill's class, recognition for outstanding academic achievement, is Lawrence Taylor. We also have two outstanding academic achievers in Mr. Martinez's class. One is April Ayala. And the second one goes to Stephen Valdez. From Mrs. Siegel's class, gives me great pleasure to announce Emily Acosta. And the second one from Mrs. Siegel's class is Aaliyah Edmonds. So thank you, students, and thank you, parents, for these lovely children. Thank you. Our last award is Outstanding Academic Excellence Award. And what this means is for the past 3 years, they have held at least a 3.5 and have perform advance on their standardized test for the last 3 years. From Mrs. Hill's class this morning, I am proud to announce Clarissa Aben. As well as Warren L. Jessica Dudishpipo. Another outstanding academic excellence award. Also, I'd like to call up Kayla Freeman. Another academic excellence award goes to Lauren Graves. And one more coming out of Mrs. Hill's class is Ryan Talmadge. From Mrs. Siegel's class, earning the Outstanding Academic Excellence Award goes to Justin Chandashaker. I also like to announce Adrian Gallegos. I'm also proud to announce Brooke Miller. And the last Outstanding Academic Excellence Award goes to Monique Silva. So thank you, students, and thank you, parents. You raised them upright. Thank you so much. At this time, we're going to start our slideshow, a tribute to the sixth grade students.
Thank you. class, if you would stand up, please. And face your family and friends. Our sixth graders have a very special tribute to you, our family and friends.
Yeah. student here for 7 years, and my time here has been so amazing that not even words can describe it. I have had many great teachers that have helped me through these years, and I would like to thank them. So thank you to all the teachers that have helped me. My parents have also been a big help. They have been there for me whenever I needed them. They have endured those long nights of homework, and they saw me grow up to be what I am today. The final people I would like to thank are my friends. My best friend Irene was there for me when it seemed like no one else was. Throughout my years here at Ranch Hills, I have grown and learned life lessons that will help me take the next step. I have had good times and bad times, but this moment is probably the best one yet. Thank you once again to my teachers, parents, and friends. And another thank you to Dr. Kwan and Mrs. Hedrick, who have been wonderful. The last thing I have to say is have a great summer, because middle school is waiting.
Welcome, teachers and parents, to Ranch Hills Class of 2008. For me, being here at Ranch Hills since kindergarten was a blast. So many friends that I met and so much fun I had. But time to time, and grade to grade, I ended up at sixth grade, the last year at Ranch Hills. And because of that, I want to thank my loving family for encouraging me to go the extra mile. So thank you. And to end this, I just want to say congratulations to the class of 2008.
Welcome to Ranch Hills, teachers, parents, and fellow graduates. This year at the ranch is my first and last, but I would just take a day to be here, just to experience how much the kids mean to the teachers, parents, and principal. Some of the graduates in front of me don't know how good they have it. Last year I was in a place where no one cared, and you don't know what to do. But now I'm in a school, the way it's supposed to be. Our sixth grade year was a time of change. We went up in our grades through the year. As my fellow graduates say farewell, let me say mine. Goodbye, Ranch Hills, and to all of its other students who yet to have this great year. As we break apart, this year's graduates will be remembered in one way or the other.
Hello everyone, my name is Lucy Liu. I have been in the school for 6 years. Through these 6 years, I have learned a lot from this school. This school taught me to be what I should be. I owe it all to my great teachers. Two very important teachers are Mrs. Wozni and Mrs. Hill. Mrs. Wozni was my first grade teacher, and she taught me a lot of things. She was the one who taught me how to speak English. Mrs. Hill was my fifth and sixth grade teacher. She was the one to graduate me. She also taught me great things and gave me great opportunities for many different things. Thank you both Mrs. Wozni and Mrs. Hill. I would also like to thank all of my other teachers. I want to say thank you to the principal too. My friends were so great and supportive. So thank you to everyone who helped me. You were great. Thank you.
This year has been one of the best years of my life. Even though it had its moments where you hated to come, there were those moments where you just couldn't wait to get there. Those moments I will keep with me forever. The people I would like to thank are my parents, my sister, and my grandma for all their help. And I'd like to thank my parents mostly for their support by telling me to never quit. For that, I cherish them forever.
Hey everyone, I'm Nadia Nasser. Since I'm supposed to be up here for about a minute, I'm just going to make this short. I'm going to miss my elementary years here because it is a part of our childhood, and once we graduate, there's no turning back. I've had a good time, and I would like to thank my favorite teachers, Mrs. Avila, Mr. Kennedy, and Mr. Fuller. But most of all, the people I'd like to thank are my parents and especially my older sister. They have really taught me well, and they've inspired me to do better. All of us here today that are graduating are more shocked than ever because we went from digging into sand and dirt into digging into books and education. Ranch Hills is a good school, and hopefully it will continue to be that way. Everyone here today is going a separate way, but the thing that we can all do together is just remembering our memories here at Ranch Hills.
Hello, my name is Steven Valdez. There are many people to thank, like my mom. She's been there so many times for me. If I needed help, I'll turn to her. Christopher Yee, he inspired me to read more to get to level 8. My teacher, Mr. Martinez, he helped us the class so many times. If we felt sad, he'd cheer us up. Thank you.
When I first came to Ranch Hills Elementary, I was nervous, but who wasn't? The years at Ranch Hills Elementary have no doubt been rough, and many people have gone through a lot, like their loss of friends, school trouble, and certain attitudes. However, don't assume that this school was all work. If you got past the idea of work all the time, then you could really have fun. Sixth grade has been the most changing and tough year in these 6 years I've been here. But you also make a lot of friends and much more than you ever did before. The people that inspired me to do all that I did was my mom, my dad, and all my family, even my friends, because they were nice enough to stick by me in the rough times. When you look back on this school, most people think of the happy times, but some think of the work. If you do, try to look past that for it was really fun at this school. And finally, be proud that you graduated. Congratulations, class of 2008.
Sixth grade class of 2007, 2008, this is our day to shine. We have finally made it. We have finally come over the obstacles that have made us the people we are today. But besides being a happy day, today is a day where we leave our rattler selves behind and metamorphose into a longhorn or any other mascot. As Invader Zim said best, victory foreseen. For victory is foreseen because we are all champions and victors if we made it here and tried our best. After today, there's no going back. Our chapter and our trail end here, but at the same time, we blaze a new trail, and instead of making a new chapter, we write a whole new story. As Forrest Gump's mom said, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. That's how our life is. You don't know your future. You don't know how it's going to turn out. Sixth grade was great for us to grow and live, and a lot of us did just that. We're all different and foreign to ourselves. We don't know who our true selves are until we meet face to face with them. After that, we're a whole sculpture. We gain a new part of us with each grade and experience that makes us face our inner self. In this great future, you can't forget your past, said Bob Marley, and you can't forget it because it makes you, you. Every smile smiled, every tear shed didn't go to waste, but helped make you stronger. So sixth grade class of 2007, 2008, leave these doors as proud preteens ready to face this world.
Thank you, students, for those memories. We really enjoy that. And at this time, we're going to start with our presentation, our certificate of promotion.
Viviana Zamora. Christopher Yee.
Stephanie White.
Benjamin Wang. Robert Verdugo.
Steven Valdez. Ernest Ugagu.
Christopher Torres. Lawrence Taylor. Ryan Talmadge.
Alice Summerall. Kayla Susan.
Dylan Seo.
Monique Silva.
Mommy.
Dante Shelton. Stephanie Santaveras. Lauren Salazar. Alina Salas.
Nicholas Reyes.
Danielle Reyes. Skylar Pardue. Lauren Barrasco. Jocelyn Oliveras. Nadia Nasser. Scott Mundy. Adrian Mondragon.
Brooke Miller.
Melina Menzies.
Javier Mendoza. Aaliyah Marchane.
Selena Macias.
Lucy Liu.
Mandy Lopez.
Jasmine Lopez. Megan Lee. Ryo Kurimoto. Iman Kassad.
Carla Huizo.
Thomas Howie.
Marie Haas.
Heather Harper. Lauren Graves.
Gabriel Gonzalez.
Kayla Freeman. Furman Flowers.
Aaliyah Edmonds.
Jessica Dujvibopul.
Shanna DeLeon. Ariel DeLeon. Brandon Crabtree.
Elijah Cho.
Irene Chen. Justin Chandrasekhar.
Grace Che. Juan Castillo.
Selby Carter.
Nestor Cantu.
Kelly Canellis.
William Bryan.
Carl Bryan. Christopher Braden.
Georgiana Bortis.
Daniel Bobadilla.
Jordan Bertrand.
April Ayala.
Warren Al.
Michelle Ariaza.
Miles Andrews Duvet. Christina Annabalon.
Devin Ellen.
Emily Acosta.
Clarissa Abin.
And Mona Abdel Fattah.
Sitting here for an hour and a half. We hope that you enjoyed this promotion. Our PTA is hosting refreshments outside. Please join us. You may check out your students with Mrs. Siegel and take them home following this celebration. Thank you and have a great day.
Everybody's waiting for me to arrive. Say- Casper Slide Part 2 featuring the Platinum Band, and this time we're gonna get funky. 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 Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now we're gonna do the basic step to the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Charlie Brown. Hop it out now. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Cha-cha now, y'all. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Do that stuff. Do it. Do it. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.